it's me, Chantal Lusk, and it's the first day of 2013, January 1st, 2013, and I'm gonna shave my head bald. I had this coming down on the side, and I just cut it off. We didn't get that recorded, but I just wanted to show you. See, I dyed it. It looked really cool. Kind of see where I had it dyed right there. But now I'm gonna shave all my hair off. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna turn it on and do it. I'm good. Scared because I don't know if it's gonna, you know, snag my hair or not, but here we go. Ah. Hey.
Hey, you got a, like a reverse mohawk almost. Set it up, it's in.
So if you are inside and the day is right, she's a hunter, you're the fox. A gentle voice that talks to you won't talk forever. It is the night for passion.
All right, so I just shaved my head.
Whoa.
And now we're going to razor it, so it's going to be completely bald. See you in a second. Most husbands wouldn't approve, but we have a bond and we love each other. And he lets me be free, and that's why I love him, and that's why I married him. Thank you, honey. So we did it. It's razor short all the way around. Here's how it looks. And I feel totally awesome. I feel like saying freedom. Kind of itches because it feels like, oh. So, I love it. Totally love it. Hello, so it's me, Chantal Lusk, and this is my wig. How do you like it?
Nah, just kidding.
Yeah, so I had to wear this the first week at work because I shaved it to the skin, of course. And now it's been about 14 days. So this is how I look with my wig on. And here's how I look without it. Ah! See, so a lot of it is growing in. This is 14 days of growth right here. Doesn't look that much on screen, but if you saw me in real life, you'd be like, wow, your hair grows fast. So this is how I go to work and walk around. You guys will see me soon if you haven't seen me already. And I love it. And a lot of people ask me, why did I do it? And I didn't like how my hair was breaking off because it was like this long. And then it was half long and half short because it was breaking off because I put this hair product in it anyways. And then I wanted an A-line, like right here, and then I wanted it up in the back, but it just didn't turn out right. And then I went to another hairdresser, and that didn't turn out right, so I just said, let's just start over. And I've been wanting to go bald for like 2 years, so I finally did it, and that's it. So, I'll see you soon.
Peace.